Today, I am going to tell you some facts about short-head seahorse. Seahorses are fish. A short-head seahorse has a head that looks like a horse's. Its tail looks like a monkey's. It has a pouch like a kangaroo. But it lives in the ocean and swims. The seahorse is a fish. When a seahorse mother lays eggs, she puts them in the seahorse father's pouch. He carries the eggs until they hatch. It's gonna be fun. Baby seahorses look like their mothers and fathers, just smaller. As soon as they leave dad's pouch, the babies are on their own. Let's hear some more facts. There are more than 32 species of seahorses. That's like a lot. A seahorse can look up with one eye while the other eye looks down. Seahorses can grasp plants with their tails. This helps them stay in one place. I have a question. Can you say another animal that has a pouch? Think and ready with the answer. I will come with the answer in my next video. Thank you for watching. For more interesting videos, subscribe this channel and press the bell button for notifications. See you later.